Nice. This bark will help your brother. Now let me in.
What is this? No medicine?
No, mate, no. It's a natural remedy.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
You have something for my son? Bring it to me.
Use this to help your boy.
What is this? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
Mate, this is medicine. Trust me.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now, what do you want?
I need a map that belongs to Marcus.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
Damn it, this isn't a map of the tunnels, it's just part of the jungle. I wonder why Marcus would keep all these notes on the natives' old rituals. What was he trying to learn? Nothing. Nothing. Well, this isn't the map I was looking for. Does he have anything else around here?
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
Well, I only talked to him because I needed his help.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
What do those rituals do? What was he hoping to accomplish?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself from Marcus.
Oh, then.
Where's Marcus?
He's not here. Said he had to get to paradise to meet the blessed. Said that they're immune. He was all worked up. Couldn't wait to try a ritual or something. It wasn't making much sense.
Come on out, bitch! Get up a beaky! You're not leaving!